एवरीवन, दिस इज़ वर्षा भोसले एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू टेक अबैकस ऑन अ अबैकस टूल. फर्स्ट थिंग, हाउ टू होल्ड द अबैकस एंड हाउ टू होल्ड द पेंसिल. ओके, सो थंब, इंडेक्स फिंगर एंड मिडिल फिंगर. सो बाय यूजिंग अ लेफ्ट हैंड यू होल्ड द अबैकस एंड यू टेक अ पेंसिल इन योर राइट हैंड साइड. इन दिस थ्री फिंगर्स यू होल्ड द पेंसिल. फर्स्ट, every time you clear your abacus, clear your abacus, that means you hold the middle bar and go from right to left. In this way you clear your abacus, that means upper side bit touch on the upper side and lower side bit touch below the lower side. Here are a different colors beads, white, blue, orange, yellow, green, red and pink. Today I am going to show you yellow beads and a green beads. So yellow beads is a 1 rod beads and green beads is a 10 rod beads. Red beads is a 100 rod beads and pink is a 1000 rod beads. So today we will show 1 to 100 beads. Ready? So first I will show you a unit rod beads. So how to take a 1 to 9 beads? By taking a 1 to 9 beads, use a right hand thumb. So this is a 1. Then clear your abacus. When you will take a new beads on a abacus, that time every times you clear your abacus. Then take a 2. Clear your abacus. 3. Clear your abacus. 4. Clear your abacus. So 1 to 4 is a lower beads. Then how to take a 5? By taking a 5, use a right hand index finger. So this is a 5. Then clear your abacus. Then 6, use a pinched thumb and index finger. So 5 plus 1, 6. Clear your abacus. 7, 5 plus 2, 7. 8, 5 plus 3, 8. Then 9, 5 plus 4, 9. So 1 to 9 beads present on a unit rod. Then we will see a 10th rod beads. So green color beads is a 10th rod beads. So I will show you how to take a 10 to 9 beads on a abacus. So first thing, you hold the abacus in this way. Okay, then clear your abacus. So take a 10. By taking a 10, use your left hand index finger. This is a 10. Clear your abacus. Then 20. Clear your abacus. 30. Clear your abacus. 40. So then 50. How to take a 50? By taking a 50, use a middle finger, left hand middle finger. 50. Then 60, use a index and middle finger pinch. 50 plus 10, 60. Then 70, 80 and 90. I hope all of you understood how to take 1 to 90 beads on a abacus tool. Thank you.